The diamond tennis bracelet Meghan Markle has been wearing for months was actually a wedding gift from Prince Charles. Mirror, mirror on the wall, who's the sneakiest royal of them all? Meghan Markle is. Once again, the Duchess of Sussex just fooled us all. First, it was the hidden baby bump at Princess Eugenie's wedding before announcing her pregnancy. And now, Meghan has been wearing a sparkly, diamond tennis bracelet for the past few months and, frankly, we had no idea where it came from. Until now. Thankfully, even if it takes a little while, nothing gets past royal admirers without an ounce of suspicion. Upon touching down in Fiji for the second leg of her royal tour on Monday, October 22, The Sun's royal correspondent revealed via Twitter that the accessory we've seen Meghan, 37, wearing during a few recent outings was actually a wedding present from her father-in-law, Prince Charles. We didn't see that coming. The brown-eyed beauty has been spotted wearing this jaw-dropping bracelet on three separate occasions. The night before her royal wedding with Prince Harry, a few days later at Buckingham Palace to celebrate Prince Charles' upcoming 70th birthday, and lastly, during her arrival in Fiji on October 22. A fan page called Meghan's Mirror says the Duchess touched down with Harry, 34, in Fiji wearing a gorgeous pearl white Zimmerman dress accompanied by a pair of black Tabitha Simmons pumps and a Stephen Jones fascinator. Meghan was additionally seen wearing what is believed to be Queen Elizabeth's diamond and pearl earrings. Cosmopolitan reported that the impeccable diamond bracelet that we have seen on Meghan's left wrist is a Cartier 18K white gold diamond tennis bracelet that retails for £17,700 aka $22,990. The bracelet reportedly has a whopping total of 52 brilliant cut diamonds totaling 4.68 carats, according to the Express. The bracelet is absolutely breathtaking, and we are so happy to see that Harry's family loves Meghan just as much as we do. Join our Facebook group for the latest updates on Kate Middleton, Meghan Markle, and all things royal.